Okay, so this play is called The Stubborn Teacher, and it's about a student who feels like he's being discriminated by a certain teacher for no apparent reason, and it's about his friend trying to help him go and convince the teacher to treat him better. So Sean will be Mike, Gabe will be Joe, and then Dan will be Mr. Backfield. Yes, thank you.
You need to stop playing around and go talk with the teacher.
Mr. Backfield hates me, and I have no chance of changing his mind.
You never know, man. Just give it a shot. You're already here.
I don't think he'll do anything. He always has it up for me during class.
He doesn't like me either, but I don't sit around here complaining. I went in and spoke to him, and I think I've seen a difference, haven't you?
Well, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, man. Just go in there and act like you're really hurt, and he'll have to feel bad.
No, I can't.
You have to.
Well, I really don't want to.
Come on, man. You must. It's for your grade.
Okay, I'll go talk to you in 5 minutes.
No, you have to go now.
Just give me a second.
You just go in there and ask him and act like he made you feel bad. He'll do it, I promise.
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
This way, I go call my mom to let her know I'm staying late.
Alright.
I didn't think you were staying after school.
Yeah, I just need to ask you something.
Go on.
Well, I don't really know how to say this.
I don't have all day and I want to get home, so please tell me what you have to say.
Well, every day in class it seems like you pick on me and make sure I don't succeed. My parents were really upset with my report card, and I know I didn't deserve that grade.
I have no idea what you're talking about. You must be kidding me.
I'm being serious. In all my classes except this one, I'm getting 6s and 7s in effort except for this class. How can I be getting a 3 here when I put the same effort in each class?
Well, I'll tell you this much. You're a smart aleck in my class and you act like you know it all. That won't slide in here.
Is trying to answer all of your questions being a smart aleck? Trying to put in effort, coming in after school?
Are you threatening me?
I'm perfectly calm. I'm just asking you questions.
You know what? I'm not even going to say it.
Please do.
I really don't think.
Please tell me.
Watch your attitude.
Fine. I won't say anything. Okay, just say what you have to do.
It's been a rough year for me.
I figured.
Hey, I'm serious.
Okay, you didn't treat me like this last year.
Because my mother is now in the hospital.
So that's your excuse?
It's not a good one, but it's just hard to understand.
My grandma's also sick.
So you understand, right?
Sure, but that's still not a good excuse.
I'm sorry. I'll try to make it better.
I guess it's fine.
I'm truly sorry.
It's okay, just don't do it again.
Okay. I'll make sure it's fair for you tomorrow in class.
Okay, I'll see you.
See you, Mike.
How did it go, bro?
It's fine now.
That's great, bro.
Yeah, I feel great.
Let's go get something to eat, bro.
Okay, let's go.
Very nice.